Situated in one of Calgary's trendiest urban communities lies this inviting coastal-designed home that blends natural elements to create a relaxed and calming atmosphere. Built by Trickle Creek Custom Homes, this house features 5 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, and over 3,000 square feet of living space. We begin this tour through the oversized glass front door into the light-filled entrance. All right, guys, so welcome inside. We are standing here in the foyer where you have double height ceilings as well as this coastal looking chandelier. So it has some beads on it, kind of feels warm and inviting here, as well as stairs leading up, which we'll show you later. But at the center of the home, you have this gorgeous dining area. So, look at the ceiling above. You got those beams in white oak, and then you got this round table here with a black chandelier above, kind of contrasts all the colors.
Yeah, it almost looks medieval, that chandelier.
Absolutely. And then obviously it's surrounded in glass, glass to the front of the home, as well as patio access to the back. It's a very cozy space. I actually really like that it's at the center of the home. So it's from the dining room, you have this light-filled kitchen. So this kitchen has 20-foot ceilings. They're vaulted. It's kind of got that cathedral look to it. It also has 3 skylights above, so there's lots of natural light in here.
Yeah, I'm liking these rustic pendants as well hanging down.
Absolutely. So you've got this big island here. One cool thing about it is you actually have storage underneath here.
Okay.
So a little bit of extra space to put some pots and pans.
Right below this beautiful countertop.
Yeah, so you got quartz countertops as well, quartz that run all the way up above the Wolf burner.
That's pretty grand right there.
So you got the Wolf burner on this side, and then of course the microwave over here. So these cabinets are actually white oak as well. So they match the ceiling above the dining room. So it really ties in together, makes it feel as one. Nice. And then of course you've got a sink here and a dishwasher. Straight ahead, you've got the Sub-Zero fridge and 2 freezer drawers right there. And of course, a nice little sitting area here. So it's a 2-tiered island where you can, have some breakfast in the morning, a little snack at night.
Pretty cozy.
It is cozy. Speaking of cozy, take a look at this living room. So the vaulted ceilings continue into the formal living space where you've got this round wood chandelier above. Then of course, a double-sided fireplace. So if you're out on the patio there, you can enjoy the fire as well.
That's a nice touch. I haven't seen that much.
It is a nice touch. Then of course, these doors, they're accordion style doors. So they'll all open up to the backyard and patio as well. So it's open an area if you want that indoor-outdoor flow.
Also liking the staging in here.
Absolutely, it's got that natural coastal feel to it. So from there we have frost oak floors throughout the whole first level. So it's got a really nice warm coastal feel to it. Then down these stairs is the basement, of course, which we're gonna check out in a bit. And then around here is the powder room. So this is the first floor powder room. So this powder room has this pebble tiled wall as well as a natural wood vanity. And I mean, you even got a ivory looking bowl here.
Yeah.
Very inviting.
That actually looks like Flintstone's bowl. He eats his Fruit Loops out of there.
I mean, I could eat Fruit Loops here, hold on. And then above, of course, you got that wicker pendant above. In here, you've got a closet. And around the corner, in this light-filled hallway, you've got this wall of glass here that overlooks the patio and backyard. And then behind me and a little bit to the left is the master suite. So as you enter the master suite, you have the master bed right at the center in between the closet as well as the master bath. Above, of course, you got that coastal chandelier there. And through the sliding barn door, you have the master bathroom. And in here, you've got a large soaker tub just below the window and as well, massive shower. So in here, you've got a linear drain. I mean, it's surrounded in tile, rain head here, as well as a wand. And of course, a sitting area.
I'm liking that frosted window as well.
Yeah, frosted window, sitting area. What more do you want? I know what you want. You want heated floors. So these are actually heated floors. I can feel it on my toes right now and it feels real good. And over here is the water closet. And of course, double vanities. With that nice backsplash, it's kind of got that blue tone to it, as well as around circular mirrors. Keep that classic look. Now let's make our way to the closet. So across the bedroom, we head over here to the walk-in closet. So there's lots of space in here for all your clothes. Cozy closet, it's got that blue neutral color to it. Off the closet is a shared laundry room. So you do have a pocketing door here for privacy, but to do your clothes, you can just open that up and you're right here in the laundry room. So Samsung washer and dryer, as well as a sink. So a great spot to do laundry right by your closet. But I've got another surprise for you guys, and that's behind me. So we're in the boot room here, that's just off the garage. If you have a dog, you're probably gonna love this. Below this drawer here, check this out. You've got another little drawer for food and water for your pups.
Oh, nice. Can you demonstrate that for us?
Yeah, hold on. Let me get down. No.
You just said for dogs, though.
Yeah.
I'm a cat lover. I think the cats would like that, too.
Oh, maybe. And then through this door here is the three-car garage. So from the garage and the boot room, we make our way past the master suite again and the deck on the right. We're gonna go down this long hallway to the second level.
The beautiful staircase leading to the top floor features a custom-made black iron railing, frost oak stair treads, and a board and batten accent wall.
At the top of the stairs, you have this cozy library. Now you've got a wall of glass here that overlooks the foyer, as well as vaulted ceilings. And to keep this place nice and bright, you've got windows on either side, so lots of natural light in this space itself. Since we're in the library, of course you need bookshelves, so you got three bookshelves here for all your reading pleasures.
Well, what would you read?
I'd probably read this. It's not really a book, it's more of an award.
Hey, what's that?
100,000 subscribers on YouTube.
There it is.
Myself and Jaden, would like to thank you guys for subscribing to our channel.
That's awesome.
All right, so let's head to the first bedroom up here. And that's just right down this hallway. In this room, you've got a lot of space here for a kid with a bed at the center and a window above to bring in some of that natural light. In this corner, you've got an ensuite bathroom with these pebble tiled floors, as well as a large vanity and a bathtub. Coming out of here and past the bed, you've got a walk-in closet here and a mirror. So when you gotta get ready in the morning, you go like this. But there's a secret here.
What's that?
This mirror also opens up to your very own hidden game room.
What?
In here, you've got a perfect spot for your kids to hang out, play some video games with their friends, and I mean, there's another secret door.
Another game room?
Well, there's not more game rooms. This is actually a Jack and Jill games room. So you've got a bedroom on this side as well. Now take a look at this bunk bed. This is actually a custom built bunk bed. Not only that, they're queen size beds in here. So you got two queens in this kid's bedroom.
I love bunk beds.
Oh, I know. As well as lights to keep you cozy at night. I mean, this is perfect for a kid. And in this door, you've got the ensuite bathroom. Again, same setup as the bedroom over there where you have pebble tiled floors with a large vanity and a bathtub. From there, we have a bookshelf here right beside the bunk bed. So perfect place to put all your games and books.
And there's the ladder.
That's right, you got a ladder on this side to get all the way to the top. And then you've got two windows above here for lots of natural light and a walk-in closet right here. Now let's go downstairs to check out the basement. At the bottom of the stairs, you have the wet bar. Now this wet bar has these display cases and it's dark wood as well as tiled here on the front. So you have a sub-zero fridge in here as well as a sink. Everything you need to make a drink.
Well, how do you open these drawers though?
So these are just push to touch. You just push that and it opens up.
Oh, nice.
Slick. So after making a drink, this is the perfect spot to sit here and have one. Cozy leather chairs, great warm environment. So further down this hallway, we have a storage closet here, as well as a powder room. And then in this hallway, we have two additional bedrooms. The first cozy bedroom has a walk-in closet with a sliding door that leads you to the Jack and Jill bathroom. From there, you make your way to the second bedroom that also has a walk-in closet and a little desk on the side. Because the basement is basically designed to entertain, you've got yourself a poker table right here, as well as two TVs above, so you can watch the game with your friends and play some poker. But probably my favorite spot is this right here. You've got this sunken living room. I think more homes need this. You can just sprawl out here, maybe play some games with your friends. It's very cozy. I mean, you could even maybe remove these ottomans here and put a disco light ball up there and just start dancing. And lastly, we have the home theater. Now check this out. So in here, obviously again, dark and cozy. One thing I love about theaters is when they have couches like this. I think it's better than those theater seatings. This is more relaxing.
It's more family.
Absolutely. Anyways, I think that's the tour, guys. All right, guys, I hope you enjoy this tour. Special thanks to Trickle Creek Homes again for letting us tour one of their homes. Beautiful property. If you want more information on that, we'll have that in the description below. This is the Cassidy home, so make sure to check it out. Also, special thanks to Simply Cinematic for providing us with some drone footage. Once again, check the description below. We'll have all that information there. My name's Mike, that's Jaden. We're Propertygrams, and we'll see you on the next video tour.